Wendy Rogers served 20 years as one of the first female pilots in the Air Force, dedicating her life to protecting our nation. These times call for strong leaders like Colonel Wendy Rogers, who will keep us secure and preserve seniors' retirement. Wendy Rogers wants to serve again, to ensure college is affordable, and to get America back to work.
I've dedicated my life to service, to leadership, and I'm ready to serve.
I'm Wendy Rogers, and I approve this message.